let x equal to the rate of first hiker.